baptism is not essential for salvation, but it's the fruit of salvation. It's an outward statement of an inward change. It's a picture of the death, burial, and resurrection of our Savior. And it's a picture of us dying to the people we used to be, and now we're new creations in Christ. So I'm really blessed that at least two people, if anybody else wants to get baptized that hasn't been, you can do it right now. It's not too, you know, you can certainly add another person. But I'm really blessed that Noel and Avonlea have decided to make a public profession of faith. They want to do it in front of their family, which is you guys. Amen? Amen?
Yeah.
Amen. So let's open with a word of prayer, and then we're going to have a couple of baptisms. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, we thank you. We praise you. We love you, Lord. You're a great and awesome God. And Lord, we thank you for Avonlea and Noel and their desire, Lord, to make a public profession of what you've already done in their lives. We thank you, Lord, for their fact that they're born again. They're new creations. They're going to heaven. They're filled with your Holy Spirit. We thank you, Lord, for everyone who's here to witness it today. Lord, as we are all a family. So, Lord, be glorified in this. I pray that their lives would never be the same after today, even though they're already saved and going to heaven. But, Lord, that this would be just a benchmark in their walk with you, Lord, as they make this public profession. They would not only make it here today, but the rest of their lives as they live amongst the world. So, Lord, be glorified. In Jesus' name we pray, and all God's people say,
Amen.
So, Rich is going to help me baptize his daughter as well, he should. And so, Avonlea, is it your public profession of faith that you love Jesus Christ and you surrender your life to him? Is that right? And it's your desire to publicly profess him in front of the whole world, that you want everyone to know that you love the Lord and he lives inside of you. So upon your profession of faith in Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior, I'm going to baptize you. So that's why you put your hand on your knees. Okay, and upon your profession of faith in Jesus Christ, your Lord and Savior, we baptize you in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Bend your knees back in your day.
Dead yourself.
Bye. Bye. Noel. Anybody else here that hasn't been baptized, you can come down next. This is Noel. For those of you who may not know her, I'm sure most of you do. Noel and Robert became a part of our church several years ago. It's been a blessing to see their hunger and their passion for the Lord continue to grow in their relationship with him. We're videotaping this for you, Robert, because you're in Fiji right now.
Hi, sweetie. I love you.
Amen. But you know what? We want, again, public profession, letting the whole world know of your love for the Lord. So, Noel, is it your desire to make a public profession before everyone, before the world and everyone, that you love Jesus Christ?
Yes.
Is your confession that you've surrendered your life to him and the Lord?
Yes.
Upon your profession of faith in Jesus Christ, your Lord and Savior, I baptize you, my sister, in the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Love yourself. Join the Christ. God is good, amen? Anybody else? Anybody else? Hasn't been baptized and wants to be baptized? All right, well, God bless you guys. Good stuff, amen?
Amen.
We rejoice with you guys, amen. And by the way, thanks to the Pearsons for opening up their home.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. What a blessing to be able to fellowship here. Hang out and fellowship. God bless you guys.
Yeah, it's cool.